Hello, I'm back. Put my headphones on over my hedgehog onesie this time, so. One moment. Hopefully, it'll be smoother than last time. Wrong button. Okay. I think we're good to go, unless my controller just died. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Let me move my planner out of the way. All right, so we are gonna continue this game because there's nothing else to do. Set.
Yeah, Schizo, we can always count on you.
What?
Shit, now what? Anything's better than standing around this shithole.
I mean, yes. But must we be so melodramatic? Look at me, Deacon. Look at me. Sir. We've been trying to reach you about your car's extended warranty. How do I get? Oh no, that's actual glass. I can't eat through that. There's a door. What am I supposed to be doing? Okay. Hello? The rogue camp infestation. I was over there. Okay. So right now I'm just waiting for somebody to call, right? Like I think I'm in between bits. Ooh, that one looks fun. This one's difficult. 'Cause I've got one. Two paths onto there. This one is the one that's blocked. And they keep the crazies all in there. Okay. Let's go burn some more freaker nests. Burn some freaker nests.
A few weeks back, we were riding west along the old Belknap Road. Ran into a bunch of crazy assholes, almost naked, all scarred up, like they took a knife to
Rippers.
themselves. Joe said they were rippers. A cult over in Iron Butte called Rest in Peace. They worship
Hi, Jessa.
them. Believe that? They worship them, like they've been
Thanks
raptured
for
into heaven.
tuning in. I appreciate it. And I'm glad work is slow, because at least that means it's not stressful. I would think. How much? Do I have enough money to get gas here? Do I have enough money to. Yeah, I do. Okay.
How's it going?
Just looking around.
I mean,
I'll fill her up.
There it goes.
Sure. All right.
Wish we had some of those now.
All right.
Need any help over there?
All right. Let's go. You guys are out of refreshments.
Hey, St. John, you there?
Yes, Gizzo, I'm here.
Now that business we were talking about, it's gonna take me a bit. I gotta go check on security at the border with Iron Butte. Check on the Rippers there, if you know what I mean.
No, Gizzo, I've got a clue. Why don't you spell it out for me?
Nice try, smartass. Remember, I'm going out on a limb here. Don't make me regret it. Anyway, I'll be in touch real soon. In the meantime, make yourself useful around camp. Prove Iron Mike was right for a change.
Yeah, sure, whatever you say.
Bear!
St. John out.
Hey, St. John, where you at, brother?
I'm here, Schizo, but I'm not your goddamn brother.
Hey, no skin off my nose. Just doing what I can to help you, bro.
Scritchy's
that
Veronics.
Business we discussed? Let's just say you should head out that way now.
No.
Oh, you mean the border with the Rippers?
Very funny. I meant no such thing. All I said was...
Okay, you were saying?
Very funny. I meant no such thing.
Scritchy's Veronics.
All I said was, if you were thinking about taking a ride, or what do you drifters like to call it? Riding the open road? Now would be a good time to do it.
No.
You got me?
No. Because
yeah,
I don't want to.
Yeah, Schizo, like always, I got you. St. John out. Yeah, that's right. I gotta burn out the rest of these nests.
I gotta find the rest of the nests first. Okay, he's not saying anything about smell. So I think I already burned. Yeah, I already burned this one.
Use
out.
This.
Oh. Okay. Muddy. Okay. Wow, that's gross. Gotta be one over there. I'ma check the grocery store. Nothing in here. Wonder if that means there's one in pawn and trading. Funk mannequins. Okay, so oh, maybe one over here. There's gotta be one in here, right?
I smell it.
Yep.
It's gotta be getting close.
There it is.
Yeah.
No, 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 no. I always get asked.
Down you go.
I get asked a lot, like, why I am predominantly melee in this kind of stuff, and I'm just like, well, oh, that's pretty. And my main reasoning is that it's because it's a lot easier to do that than it is to go shooty shooty. Sure, that made sense to somebody. Oh, this is gross water. Okay, so that's 3 of 6.
Okay.
I need to make another one of these. Okay. Okay, so wonder if there would be any up here. No, I guess not. Oink. My ankles. My bike. Alright, so where else do I need to try? Is there one over here, Deke? Is there one in this house? No, see, I already did this one. Yeah. So there's still 3 more somewhere. Oh, yeah.
Nest. Whew. Gotta be right around here.
Oh, that's a big nest. Is there another one in here? I was not expecting two nests in one location. That's wild. I mean, I've seen it, obviously. I'm pretty sure I saw that in my first playthrough, but like. Yo! Whatever just screamed, could you not do that again? Oh, what's up here? Now what is up here? Oh! Damn. No meat for me.
Come on.
Dude, chill. You're okay.
Guess I'll come back later, burn out these nests.
Chill.
What do we got?
Oh, so I did hit it at least.
There you are.
Nice. Oh. Okay, but if a bear's just like, this is my deer now, I'm not arguing that. Poor honey. There we go. Give me your meat.
Yeah, or some credits.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Now I gotta go back and first I need to heal. But I need to go back and find the last nest. And it always takes me forever to find the last nests. So. We'll see. Although. It's making me think that there might be something up here worth checking out. Toaster? Icky.
Oh, I smell a nest. Gotta be right here.
There's another nest? Three nests in one location? Wait. Yep. There you are.
That's the last of them. Build your damn nest somewhere else, you damn freaks.
Nice.
You gotta take a closer look.
Closer look at what? Oh. Oh no, dude. Right. We're not doing this.
You're mine now.
It's a note, Deke.
Okay, let's take a look around. Let's see what's going on here. Back on track.
If we get shanghaied by a newt, Deacon, I am going to murder you.
No, not a snare. No, okay. I walked right into that shit. Damn it.
Ouch. It was a trap. I get into those a lot.
Ah, damn it. I can't let them see me. I gotta get my gear.
Alright, Deacon. That means you gotta actually get up. There you go. I'm pretty sure this is the same one we were in from earlier.
That did it.
Give me all my stuff back.
Gotta move up.
Can use this.
I hear you stepping out there. I hear you stepping out there. Just gonna close this. Nothing. Did y'all take my bike too? Oh no, my bike's literally right here and I'm just a big dumb idiot. Love that for me. Love that for me. But at least I did the thing and I'm not ready to deal with you yet because there's a big guy. So I need to make sure that I have the firepower backing me that I need before I go, let's see. Let me fast travel back here.
Something?
Yeah, fuel. Hold on. I cannot get to you because I parked too close. Hold on. There we go.
Yeah, your bike's drained, Deke. Need fuel? All right.
Okay. Where is the kitchen? Kitchen's over here. Ah. Oh, okay.
That's all I got for now.
I need bounties. There we go.
Hey, man. How's life?
Whew. Been busy, huh?
That's it.
Oh, okay. All right. Later, man.
Hey, right. Good to see you.
Good to see me,
hey,
too.
Blair.
He sold me that, said it was good. Yeah, good. Okay. See you around.
I guess so. Okay. I am going to thoroughly hate the next part of this game.
Hey, man.
So I'm gonna sleep first. I'm going the wrong direction. I'm gonna sleep first. Hey, get off that.
Just gonna close my eyes for a bit.
Wakey, wakey, yeah. There was something out there. Go do Skizzo's job.
Someone killed a deer, brought us
hold
to Marcus.
On.
Something's going on.
Yeah, nice bunch of rapists, thieves, and murderers. What you doing out here, huh? You looking for your next easy target?
Oh, there you are.
Hit him down. I'm moving back.
Where are you? There you are.
Hey, hey, hey. It's okay. You want to die out here? Look, there's a camp that...
I'll go.
Head to Lost Lake. Ask for Ricky Patel. She'll take you in.
Such a pretty gun. Ooh, culture. No, you still might.
Yeah, let them know it was Deacon St. John. They know me. Don't stop. Just keep out of sight.
Apparently I can't save you, dude. Oh, okay.
Schizo, it's St. John. I'm at the border.
You see any of my men around?
No, Schizo, it's clear. Look! How much time do I got?
Time? Time for what? All I know is I got a card game going on with a few of my guys. A couple of them maybe that should be out on guard duty, but I'm letting that slide. If I had to guess, I'd say we'd be playing all night.
So until morning. Got it, Deacon out.
I hate this mission. I think it is legitimately, probably, other than Horde, I didn't mean to do that. Looks like we're doing this the hard way. Or the easy way? go get my bike. Cause I don't leave places without my bike. Ouch. I don't think I need fuel. Do I need fuel? How are we doing? We're doing good? That wouldn't fit. Actually, it does. Huh. I'll be damned. I shouldn't have wasted that. I shouldn't have wasted that ammo. Oh, okay. Alright, that was terrifying. Let's raise you guys up. Come on. One more. There we go. Thank you. Oh, thanks. Hi. Sorry, I had to find some stuff. You've come into the game specifically in one of my least favorite parts of the game. Oh no. I did not see him. Oh no. This is what I get for not paying attention. Is he still after me? Yeah, this is definitely what I get for not paying attention. There's a tree. I want to go read that. Alright, bike, you stay right there. It'll be fine, right? There's tree. Where is that guy that was shooting at me? Where is he? Oh, I missed. There we go. It has to be raining, doesn't it? There you are.
Out.
Yeah, I know. But we got him down, and that's what matters. Or, okay, I was just gonna jump, but I realize y'all can't see the cat. Okay. He's there, I promise. Okay, I wanted to go down here and read, yes, right here about this tree. It is the, you want to tell me?
I never knew that.
View of the Cascades. Neat. Oh, that's pretty. I mean, I'm sure it'd be beautiful if it wasn't, you know, raining. Alright, where's my bike? I don't like this part. I hate this part of the game. I'm not good at it. I don't have a shotgun. What I have to do to get through this, and it's probably a wimp thing to do, is I do have to turn the volume down. Otherwise, I get overwhelmed and I can't complete the part of the game. So, okay, so I do that a lot. I guess let's start with the frag grenade. No, no. Hey, buddy. Do you want that? Oh, ouch. All right, well, note to self. Note to self, don't do that. That scared me. Oh, I have to watch him tear the dude apart again. Do I at least have my frag grenade left? Oh, oops. Yeah, okay. And like the fact that I actually have people watching me this time, it took me so long my first playthrough of this game to do this, and now it's gonna take me. We're gonna get really familiar with this cutscene. Like Dax or Drax. Oh, words are hard. It's fine. Oh, excuse me. Okay. So the first thing. You still over there? Okay. Yeah, I'm not gonna be fun to watch for this. I mean, I'm not fun to watch in the first place, but he is a one hit and you're down. Can I distract you with a rock, maybe? Hey, dude. Do you want some fire? You are terrifying, sir. Nope. That was a bad idea. Yep, that was a bad idea. Can I help? Oh, I have forgotten how to do things. There's just a lot of death that's gonna happen in this. This is, oh hey, thanks. I don't know where he is. But that did not faze him at all. How do I set you down? How do I set you down? How do I set you down? What do I use? Hi, thanks for... Hi. I don't know how to set this down. I have forgotten how to play this game. I need to look up how to set things down. Days gone. PS. Or Steam, I guess. No. PS4. Set. What is it? The mines? How to do. No. How to set. Here we go. Hey, I'm good. How are you? I'm trying to figure out how to set proximity mines. How to use traps, maybe? Days gone. No, I don't want a bear trap. Icky. I have a skill point. Hold up. I have a skill point. I just remembered. It's also really hot in my hedgehog onesie, so I'm kind of overheating. Let's see. Survival, maybe? Butcher. Stamina. Ear to the ground. That one's gonna have to be it. I'm good, what's new with you? Not much. You know, just kind of trying not to die in a game that I have completely forgotten how to play. How do I set this down? How do I set? No. Why did that smoke bomb? That didn't make sense.
This will work.
Okay. Can I throw a distractor over there? Are you easily distracted? Where are you? There you are. You're not easily distracted, are you? My heart is pounding. Pounding, I tell you. Pounding. Come over here. Why are you being like that? Why are you being like that? Come over here. Oh. My heart is pounding. Oh my god. Okay. Yeah. I am going to run out of all of my stuff. Okay, I'm glad somebody thinks I do.
Here, catch! Son of this guy!
My heart, I wish you guys could hear my heartbeat right now. It is wild. I am shaking so much. Okay.
Hey, antibiotics. You gotta find me some antibiotics. Come on, come on, come on.
Yes, yes, yes. No, I know. Hold on. We just gotta medic you up, my dude. That was honest to God terrifying.
Something out of this.
Can make something out of it. Oh my god, please give me all of my ammo back.
Yes, this will work. I gotta get him back to my bike.
I keep forgetting that that's supposed to be like a run around and basically pray and spray, which is why all those are around. But like, I don't do that. I have a strategy to get through that because my anxiety can't take it. And yeah, so let's just get back to my bike. That only took, I died what, twice? Yeah, that ended up a lot better than I thought.
Basil fix him up, and then we ride out of here, head north like he said.
I am shaking. I am shaking.
Deacon St. John, you there? Deke, this is Ricky. Over.
Damn it. I can't let her know I'm out here. Hey, Ricky, this is Deke. You're breaking up. I can't hear you.
Deke, where are you? I need to get...
Oh, sorry, Ricky. I don't have time for this right now.
Thank you.
Wait! That's Deacon. Behind him! You! Right up the road. Make sure they don't come back. Now!
Find it. What was left of it? Yeah.
What was left of it?
Hey, I heard gunshots. What's going on?
We had a run-in with a few rippers, but I handled it.
You handled it? What's the... How? I should have known.
You should have known what? Jesus, Ricky, who's running security here?
You know, I ask myself that shit every single day.
I'm done here.
Good.
So what are you doing out here?
What am I doing, Dick?
Oh, bro.
Daddy told me to come and get you.
Why? What? Hold on for a second. Is Boozer okay?
I don't know. We gotta go.
Okay. Hold on. I'm adjusting the temperature in my house.
What's wrong with Boozer?
All I know is Addie told me to find you. When I asked around, I found out you and Schizo were heading up here. Now I know why.
I don't know what you're talking about.
The crash site? The medical supplies? It's no big secret, Deke. Iron Mike was negotiating with Carlos, making a deal so our camp would split it with the Rippers.
Oh, bullshit!
What do you mean?
I mean bullshit! I was there. Had that cargo hold's already been looted. Tracks from the crash site all head south. Now, I've been dealing with the fucking Rippers for months. You can't trust a goddamn thing they say.
Now you're sounding like Schizo. Schizo, he put you up to this. He told you about the crash site.
Yeah,
great. So now you're calling me Schizo's errand boy.
No? Then how'd you find out about it?
A drifter up at Copeland's camp. Like you said, it ain't no big secret.
Yeah, right. Well, Schizo's been trying to pick a fight with the Rippers for months. Guess it's lucky you came along to do it for him.
I guess so, Ricky.
So let me ask you something.
Can I stop you?
Last time I saw you, before last winter, you told Iron Mike to go fuck himself because he wouldn't pay you to bring in survivors.
It's not exactly what happened.
I remember it pretty clearly. Iron Mike said he'd have nothing to do with slavers.
Okay, we never forced anyone to come in against their will.
How about Tucker?
Oh.
Same thing true for her?
I don't know.
You ever think when you roll up on someone, starving out in the shit, maybe hasn't slept in days, reach the point where they stop running from men like you, you ever think they don't have a choice? But you took them to the hot springs just the same. Earn a few camp credits. Everybody's got a choice, Deacon. It takes us a lot, too, bringing in someone who can't work, can't earn their way. You know, you just be glad that Iron Mike isn't like you.
Jeez. Okay, apparently I don't get to go up very far.
William, if you can hear me, I need you to stop! Addie, what's going on?
Boozer?
Go and hold him.
What the hell are you doing?
Are you doing?
Listen, we need to do this, and we need to do this right now.
You what?
No! Don't you you take
Deacon.
It!
No, you're not gonna do this.
Deacon, listen to me. The antibiotics will save his life, but nothing on God's earth is gonna save the arm. Now listen, I need you to help me right now, or you can just watch your friend die.
Okay. Addie, we're losing him.
Stay away!
Deacon.
All right. Hey, pal.
This isn't fun.
All right, hey, I just need you to stay
hold
with
him.
Me.
Hold him there.
Okay.
Hold him.
Deke.
Okay. Hold him down right there.
Okay.
Oh, my goodness. Damn it, we're losing him.
No, he's losing too much blood. You gotta stop. He's losing too much blood.
Hand me the ball.
No. Boozer, come on, man. Come on.
Hold him!
You're okay, pal. Where? Where do I hold him?
Just hold him right there. Stop panicking.
I'm trying!
Ow.
Hey. You did good in there.
When I was in high school, I thought, maybe I should be a mechanical engineer. Or should I be a surgeon? I guess I should have been a surgeon.
And you.
What?
Hey, okay.
You know, you saved your friend's life today.
I don't think he's gonna see it that way.
Yeah, well, I think he will.
He's gonna be mad.
Better go and give him his IV drip. And you know what? I don't know where you got all this, and I don't want to know. But it's gonna save a lot of lives, Deacon St. John.
Yeah.
A lot of lives.
It's gonna leave something. It's gonna leave something. My hedgehog face is uneven now, and I'm sad.
I gotta go help Addie.
Mike, just settle down. Okay?
Deacon! Get out here! I heard what you did.
I wasn't about to let him die.
Mike, let it go. It's done.
I know that, goddammit.
Boozer gonna live?
I don't know.
But the Ripper saw you. Followed you back. When Carlos finds out about this, there's gonna be the devil to pay.
Carlos can go fuck himself! You are writing checks with other men's blood!
I hope you're good with that.
Don't touch.
You did what had to be done.
Don't touch me. No touch.
Mike, wait up.
Ugh. Icky. I am severely overheating in this onesie, but it's fine. It's for the lulz, I guess. Don't you point that at me. Okay, what am I supposed to be doing now? Oh. Did Tucker need me for something? No? Do I want to deal with this? Or do I want to go play with Sherman's camp some? I mean, how much ammo do I have? I need more ammo. Here's some merchant.
Hey, good to see you.
I mean,
you.
I'm dressed comfy. Where?
Good one.
It's where I just need to turn on my fan. So let me go turn on my fan real quick.
Thinking about something?
Nope. Head empty. Head very empty. I really want my crossbow back, but I can't justify it considering how good the C8 is.
Yep.
Yep. Okay.
See you later.
What time is it? Oof. Before we do that, I gotta go sleep. This is my house.
I'm just gonna grab some shut eye.
Man, I would love to grab some shut eye, but I have insomnia, so we'll see how much sleep I actually get. It's so pretty. Sir, I think it's still nighttime. Sir? Sir, you slept for 30 minutes.
You're a book, call my name.
Hydrate or hydrate. I don't have water here. What I do have is seltzer water. Cheers. And if you don't think it counts, I'll go get actual water. But cheers. It tastes like watermelon. Melon medley, actually. So what do you think? Should I go get actual water? Or will my seltzer be fine? Alright, how much gas do I have? I need more gas. Whee! I'm going to Sherman's camp, which is probably dumb. But YOLO.
Ricky, what's up?
Iron Mike says you volunteered to stick around, do some runs for the camp, but that you refused to work for Schizo.
Yeah.
Something like that.
Well, I can't say I blame you. Okay, well, I guess I'm stuck with you. So stop by the mechanic shop. We've got a job for you.
All right.
Yeah, okay. Deacon out. There. Deke and St. John to Lost Lake Infirmary. Come back.
Deke!
Hey. Feeling a lot of it, you know. You okay? What's going on?
Boozer. Hey. Nothing. I got tired of listening to the Radio Free Oregon. You know, they take so much of his truth or bullshit, you know?
Deke, Addie told me how I'd be dead if
Boozer,
it must have been fun. Hold me down while she fucking whacked away at me.
Hey!
Remember how, Jack carved up that turkey last time we was all together? He kept slipping all over the goddamn table.
Yeah, Booze Man. I remember.
I'm still feeling, you know, life. Worse than the Rippers. If you hadn't been there to...
Oh.
Well, it's done, Boozer. It's done. It's over.
Deke, sorry, I'm feeling a little woozy.
Yeah,
How about
hey, Addie's gonna kill me if she finds out you're out of bed fucking around.
Yeah, I hear a bunk,
calling my name.
Lost Lake signing off.
Hey, listen, Boozer.
All right.
Deacon, you there?
Oh my God.
Yeah, Ricky, what's up?
Who?
I just wanted to say I'm sorry about what happened to Boozer.
Oh.
Yeah, probably not as sorry as he is.
Look, Addie wanted you to know that if you hadn't brought her that list of knife, Boozer would be in a hell of a lot more pain right now.
Yeah, well, it just made it easier for you to carve him up.
Anyway,
I mean, yes.
We hope he makes it. He's my friend, too, you know?
Yeah,
hey,
I know.
Listen, thanks for bringing us in. Ricky, I gotta go. Deacon out.
Somebody to clip that, please, because I have never seen that happen. This is how far you put me back?
Something special?
Okay. What? Oh, no.
Thanks for stopping by.
I'm so sorry your stream's lagging. I know that my internet is, it's better than it was earlier today, but my area is also having, like, some pretty severe storms rolling through. No, I cannot believe it put me back over here. I need to go sleep at my house. Somebody remind me to clip that then, because that was just perfect. Oh my gosh. Yeah, my connection is saying that it's excellent. My CPU is running good, especially now that I've got a fan on it. Yay, mining time!
I'm ready to go back at it.
Back to Sherman's camp I go.
Wait a sec, I got it.
Oh, okay, good. I'm glad it's working now. You know what? Let's do a quick save.
Lost link to Deacon St. John. Are you there?
Yep.
Yeah, Ricky, what's up?
Iron Mike says you volunteered to stick around, do some runs for the camp, but that you refused to work for Schizo.
Yep.
Yeah, something like that.
Well, I can't say I blame you. Okay, well, I guess I'm stuck with you. So stop by the mechanic shop. We've got a job for you.
Yeah, okay. Deacon out.
Oh. Okay.
Good. Addy, you there? Deacon St. John to Lost Lake Infirmary. Come back.
Deke! Hey.
Who's there?
Feeling a lot of it, you know. You okay? What's going on?
Boozer. Hey. Nothing. I got tired of listening to the radio-free Oregon. It only takes so much of this truth or bullshit, you know?
Deke, Addy told me how I'd be dead if it weren't for you. Getting the NI, whatever the fucks.
Boozer,
it must have been fun. Holding me down while she fucking whacked away at me. Remember how, Jack carved up that turkey last time we was all together? He kept slipping all over the goddamn table.
Yeah, it was, man. I remember.
I still feel it, you know. Knife. Worse than the Rippers. If you hadn't been there to hold me down, I don't know what would have happened to you. I don't know.
Well, it's done, Boozer. It's done. It's over.
Sorry, I'm feeling a little woozy.
Yeah, hey, Addie's gonna kill me if she finds out you're out of bed fucking around.
Yeah, you're a monk,
calling my name.
Lost Lake signing off.
Hey, listen, Boozer.
Okay, now is that the farm? No, farm's fine.
Somebody's at the gate.
That's just me, chill.
Open the gate.
No, you're good.
Been around before.
Yeah, but, you know, it's fine. It's not yeet off like that. We yeet off this way. Whee! Okay, so Hi, beautiful. How are you?
Gotcha.
I forgot how overwhelming. There are so many here. Come on. If I can get somewhere high up, then I can pick off a lot of them. But for right now, is shooting.
Deacon, you there?
Yep.
Yeah, Ricky, what's up?
I just wanted to say I'm sorry about what happened to Boozer.
Yeah, probably not as sorry as he is.
Look, Addy wanted you to know that if you hadn't brought her that Liston knife, Boozer would be in a hell of a lot more pain right now.
Yeah, well, it just made it easier for you to carve him up.
Anyway, we hope he makes it. He's my friend too, you know?
Hey, listen, thanks for bringing us in, Ricky. I gotta go. Deacon out.
Damn it. All right, yeah, come on over here. That's fine. Who did you think you were? Jeez. Deacon, is there one in here? Do you smell one? Deacon, use your super sniffer. Deke. No? Super sniffer's oh, that looks gross. Your super sniffer's broken, Deacon. Oh, this poor place. This is probably my favorite location, is just Sherman's camp. It has all the makings to have one in here, but then there's not one in here.
Fulcrum.
Ugh. This is just wild. I am a lot more ballsy in this playthrough than I was in my first one, because I avoided Sherman's camp like the plague in my first playthrough, and now I'm just like, meh. It's fine. Everything's fine.
I got a use for you.
Gotta be close to a nest.
Okay.
I can smell it.
Thank you for actually doing your damn job. Oh, it's in there.
There's another nest. Yeah, let's burn it up.
Alright. What, it's in here?
Where is it? God,
I think it's in here, my dude.
Close.
I can't see. Oh, my bad. Give. Thank you. Oh! Okay. Oh, there's a lot of nests. There's a lot of nests. Yep. Yep, that's... I'm gonna die right here. This is where it ends. This is where I die. Oh, no? Do I live? Do I live? Do I live? Icky. Like, that's icky. But what happened in there? That's even worse. Boink. I don't have time for you, my friend. Where are you? Hey, buddy. No, that's not a way out. Ugh. Okay, but how do I get up to there? Oh, I see it. Yes. Ice. No, don't stop running, honey.
Done. Goddamn freaks. Now it'll be safe and ride through here.
Ooh, I got a new skill point. Now we get to play the game. Was that sound in game? Or did somebody break into the house? What a way to go. Yes. I am missing. Oh, one, two, three. Wee! My ankles! Rag inventory full. No. Hold on. All right. Give. Thank you. There should be. Ah, there it is. Something for me to read. Something for me to read. Interesting. The community builder. Interesting. No, because that's a plot. Like, that's plot specific. So I have to wait until the game progresses to the point of being able to get into there. Just like here. Oof. Alright. Okay. supposed to be going? You know, I can fast travel there now. Because there's no infestation anymore. Ah yes, the trash bag stopped me. Yo, Icky. Ah, dang it.
Oh, shit, not now.
I should have seen that.
It's armor, asshole. Turn down.
Your face isn't armored, asshole. I should have seen that. It literally makes so much sense because there's a downed biker right there. What did you do to my poor bike? No! I know. Hey, baby, I know.
Let's see.
What can I do? Oh? Oh, thank God. Okay. Alright, get on. Come on, get on. This is why I stay off the main roads most of the time.
You are.
I keep forgetting to put that, like, I'm not an entertainment streamer. I'm more just here playing games that I love and providing really crappy commentary for it. But we all have fun. Well, I have fun. I don't know if you guys have fun, but I have fun.
Yes, I'll.
It will help, you are correct. Put the pipe bomb away, please. Sir? Sir, just hold this. There you go. There's somebody that was calling for help. I guess he died. Okay.
Dear Crosser, some things never change.
I suck. Snuck. Who? Where were you? I'm sorry, Holmes.
What the hell you got?
Don't let him go.
Kill him, kill him.
Kill the son of a bitch.
Did y'all just spawn randomly in there? My God. Now, if you'll excuse me, I need to go get my bike. I need to go see if I downed any of those deer.
This is it.
Did I? Oh, right. I did.
Where? Gotcha.
Although if a bear has the deer by now, that's fine. Come on. Where's my deer? Oh, there's one deer. One.
Gotta take a closer look. Which way?
I mean.
Still got this.
Yeah, because I managed to get quite a few of them.
Use everything. Yeah, not bad.
Nice. Come on, guys. Just give it up. Y'all, it is getting dark. Go. And then I gotta go back and get my bike and the other deer, the buck. Okay. Oh yeah, because they're starting to come out.
Okay, let's take a look around. There you are.
Beautiful. Absolutely gorgeous. Nice. Okay. All right. It's a lot of meat that I'm taking back to the camp.
Always need this.
All right. Let's get back to bike. Book it back to camp. Back to bike. Back to camp. Don't screech at me like that. I don't like that. Yeah, Ricky, I'll be right back. I gotta go drop stuff off for food. I am going the wrong way. It's fine. I kinda know my way around. Found it.
Say about it. That's all I got.
Ricky, you said you had a job for me?
Hey, Deke. Yeah. You remember Shane Riley? Everyone called him Red?
Red Riley. Yeah, never heard of him, but let me guess. Ginger?
But red hair? No. It was his boots. He wore these rattlesnake boots dyed with god-awful red color. He made quite the impression.
No, I bet.
Anyway, he used to do runs for us back in the day until one day he decides he didn't like the camp credits we would pay. So he up and kills Lindsay Fuller.
Oh, jeez.
Lindsay. Worked supply before Blair?
Wait a second, so he killed an unarmed woman?
Oh, she was armed. She just wasn't expecting him to shoot her in the face. Will you listen? So Red murders her, cleans out her supply hut, and then takes off before anyone knows what's happened. Got away clean.
Oh, that son of a bitch.
Until now. He and his men have been spotted up at Camp Pioneer.
You don't gotta ask. I got this thing about him.
About killing unarmed women. I know. So I knew you'd want to handle it.
Yeah, like I said, I got this covered. What else can you tell me about him?
Not much. Oh, wait. He chews tobacco. I
heard he was such an addict that he rounds up cigarette butts, takes out the tobacco, and chews that.
Ew.
Well, that's disgusting. So now I got two reasons to kill him.
Yeah. Be careful, Deke.
Okay. I wouldn't. Nice. I most certainly wouldn't. I'm just impressed that I cleared out. Ooh, culture. That I cleared out,
Hey, man.
Just looking around.
Sherman's Camp. That's what it's called.
You go through a lot of this shit, yeah? Bike's looking good.
That's worth the upgrade. What else can I get right now? Something about black.
What's wrong?
I'm looking at colors. Will you chill?
Yeah, good part that one.
It's a paint color. That chrome is pretty, but I will go with the Death Stranding. Let's see. Oh, that's kind of nice. Nice.
Okay.
That's it. And then the rest of my camp credits are right. Going to... Actually, I need to sell my bounties.
Hey. Hello.
Oh, that's a lot.
Okay, good.
That's it for now.
Okay.
And then...
Hey,
to the merchant.
How's it going?
It's going.
Hey, how's it going?
Good one. Okay.
I need this. I need that. I'm gonna get, I can't stay for long for this one because I'll get a copyright strike, but this is always a fun thing to find in game. I love when they put like music and stuff, like actual, not just like soundtrack music.
Want to tell you just what you meant to me,
but I can't.
Before you lost your mind.
Yep. All right. Bye bye. Do I have to stay over there for the whole time?
Seem to change, but they still are not the same. is there?
Do I interact with this? No? Can I sit? No? I'm just gonna stand here and listen to it. Why are you staring at me? Probably because I'm armed to the teeth. And I'm sure that would be terrifying for anybody to witness. Just minding your own business, this guy with like 14 weapons just like waddles up and it's like, oh. Hey. Yesterday. Do I have to stay here for this whole thing? What are you doing over there? Oh, you're just arching.
Just what you do to me. Why don't you speak no more? And I tell you how it goes when nobody really knows just who you are today. And I just wanna go home, a place that I don't know, where I can waste away.
Just look around at each other, bounce. That's what the other campers are doing. That guy looks like Siri's dad. Babe, I should have caught him yesterday. This one. Looks like Siri's dad before the curse was broken. Should have caught him yesterday. Job. Can I play? Is it my turn? All done? Okay, cool. Let me out. I'm sure that's gonna get muted. Buzzer. Huh. You have an arm. Okay. Can I just yeet out this window? No, I cannot. Can I? I cannot just yeet out windows.
I gotta give Ricky credit for keeping shit running around here.
Yep. Indeed, he do. So what's next? We have tracking him down. The neuro researcher's closer, so we'll go do that. But first, we sleep. I don't like the sound of that.
I'm just gonna grab some shut eye.
Ouch.
That should do it.
That should do it. That should do it. Where'd my bike go? It's over here. That better not be my bike smoking. No, it's the fire. Okay. All right. Oh, she's so pretty. Okay.
Hey, man.
Hi. Sorry, what? Meat. Oh, that's so pretty.
Ryan, I'm at one of your beacons.
Which one?
What do you mean, which one? This Nero radio has a GPS, doesn't it?
Yes, of course it does. You're at Olali Falls. Okay, good. Keep an eye out. A field op is gonna be there any minute. O'Brien out.
O'Brien? Oh, God damn it. O'Brien. O'Brien.
I told you, they're not my friends. Okay, head in on foot.
Yeah, I know. What do you want me to do?
Use one of these
tracking devices.
Come on, folks.
No, not this time. I'm already tracking this one.
Okay, let's get this done.
Follow the researcher. She's there to investigate an infected subject, the freak that was tagged in a nearby cave.
A cave? You want me to follow armed Nero goons into a cave?
Just stay close to her. While you're in range, I can intercept her data.
Well, Brian...
I'm still working on the info you want. Don't ask.
Why the hell am I talking to you?
O'Brien out.
Sound off. All clear. I'm good.
Site check's
complete. It's freezing out.
Anyone else hear that?
Check the thermo in your suit.
Let me know if you need anything.
Shit, I don't know.
Jesus, this is taking forever. It's not so bad.
I heard something.
What the hell are we doing? You must leave the area immediately!
Dang
it. We will open fire!
Okay, don't shoot me. I'm sorry. I'm not sorry. Ugh. Sun going down. We just got here.
You getting hungry? Yeah, I'm starving. It's breezy out here.
Check the thermo in your suit.
Almost.
I didn't know that was an option. Alright, so we did that. pretty good. Pretty good.
O'Brien, come in. I've got the data.
Receiving it now. Thank you, Drifter.
What the hell is she talking about, O'Brien? About this virus, whatever the hell it is, or what it's doing. I want to know what the hell's going on, O'Brien. Why are they out here? What the fuck are you doing? O'Brien?
Okay. I'll be in touch. O'Brien out.
Oh, boy, this is getting old fast.
Mushrooms! Hold on, I want these. Give, thank you. Time to sleep. Time to sleep. Overheating again.
All right. Okay. Let's go.
Let's go.
Oh, I'm just gonna close my eyes for a bit.
Sir, I need it to be morning, not later at night. The stars need to go night-night.
I'm ready to go back at it.
Oh, look how pretty my bike is. She's beautiful. I love her. She's beautiful in literally every way. I need more gas, so I'll have to stop there before I head out. Unless, is there a gas station? Kinda. I can go there first. Oh, hey! I'm sorry, did y'all try to do something dumb? Uh-huh. And how did that work out for you? It didn't. No. It didn't. I gotta go get gas first. Oh, lucky wolf. Shut up.
Probably,
you keep screaming like that. Yeah, you actually look different.
Hey, it's okay.
You're not gonna make it out here. I know where there's a camp.
It's literally...
Camp? This camp? Where? Show me. I'll go.
Head to Lost Lake. Ask for Ricky Patel. She'll take you in.
She'll take care of you.
Oh, man. Thank you. I was done for. Holy shit! I was a goner, you know?
Yes, yeah, stop yelling.
Thank you so much, man. Thank you.
Tell him it was Deacon St. John. Keep your head down and run.
Run. Mushrooms. No, it's morning. Why do I hear a horde? Thank you.
Hey, Ricky, I'm a camp pioneer, and it is a goddamn war zone.
What's going on? Are any of our guys there?
No, I don't think so. Sounds like they're clearing freaks. Don't worry. I'll find this guy. Deacon out.
Ouch. That thing. Alright, let me... Oh, this gives me no vantage point. Okay, that's fine, I guess. My God. Gotcha, bitch. Where's my bike? Okay, let's go over to the trading post.
Hiding in one of these shacks.
I mean, Jitterbug.
Can't see a damn thing. Bushes are too thick.
Gotcha. That was probably overkill, but you know, whatever. Did you? Oh, ma'am.
Holy shit!
All right, Red. Where the hell are you?
Oh, no, we got Red.
Oh, wow, they're killing newts.
Okay, what's this?
No, no, we got Red. I'm just clearing the rest of the camp. Good lord.
Freaks!
Hey!
I'm gonna run you down!
Hey, get him off his bike!
Damn it! Freaks! Get him!
Nice. Okay, so there's backup now.
Cover
and
fire.
Where are you?
Hey there.
Incoming! Ground cover!
They're down! They're down!
gotta stop it.
Well, they pointed me in the direction I needed to go, so thanks, I guess. No.
Hey, Ricky, I got him.
Deacon, what a relief. Lindsay has some folks she was close to. I'll let him know.
Yeah, okay. I'll see you around, Ricky. Looking around.
Shit, you really need a lot of fuel.
Sure, all right. See you around.
Hello.
What's going on, Blair?
Good choice. Yep. Good one. Yep. Hey, see ya.
Alright, I'm gonna end my stream there. Let me get back to here so that I can save game. Save that in here. And then I will quit to main menu so that I can see my bike upgrades. But yeah, thanks so much for hanging out with me. I really appreciate it. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye.